Alright, I'm recording. I'm not gonna say my intro, but you can say your intros.
Okay, but technically when you think about it though, I mean, like, any game can be a sport game. Like, fighting games are sport games. Like, fucking...
Yeah.
Anything is a sport game, then!
And
I mean, yes, okay, yes, I guess it is kind of... It's kind of a perspective thing. I don't know. I mean, yeah, racing. I mean, you're not wrong. Racing's a sport. It's just, I never really think of it that way. Of like, you know, NASCAR racing or Forza Motorsports. Outside of those, I never really think of it as a sport games. Like, not ones that are over the top, like, you know, Mario Kart or Sonic Racing. They're just too absurd for me to see them as sport games, you know?
I do like the Burnout series.
I've only played, like, Burnout 3 for, like, 5 minutes, but it seemed okay, I will admit. But it's because I never owned the game. I only saw somebody else playing it for a bit. You've dented
down numbers. I don't know, I did enjoy that. It felt like a kid playing with a toy.
I guess.
Just on, like, crashes, so, like...
I mean, like, well, yeah, like I was, like I said, though, I mean, like, when it's super realistic racing, I think it's fucking stupid.
Like Gran Turismo.
Yeah, like, I hate Gran Turismo. Gran Turismo sucks my dick.
I like it.
I used to play the second one all the time.
I never liked it, but...
Sorry.
I don't know, it's just too realistic. That makes it boring. I mean, like, Sonic All-Star Racing, you have the most absurd, over-the-top shit, and I like that. Like, it's not a serious, you know, racing game.
No, I
don't. I mean, it is technically a racing game, but if you ever tried to...
It's like Diddy Kong Racing or something?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't need another one of those games. If I was gonna play it, I'd probably play some... I don't know, Mario Kart or something.
I think it's different enough to stand on its own. But that's just me.
The lag. Let's get you restocked.
I don't have any lag issues.
I know.
Oh, you're
120. You're not recording.
120. You're 124 ping though.
Yeah. Wow.
It wasn't game. I mean, it wasn't that kind of lag. But whatever. I'm just gonna.
You're at 140 ping, sir.
That's fine. I was probably 104 ping yesterday as well. Maybe even more. I don't know.
I wouldn't know.
But like you say, fighting games are technically sports games.
Sports games.
You
say? Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, if you want to be technical, yes, they are.
But, you know, you said games that are too silly. Like, you could say all the Dragon Ball games wouldn't really be sports games.
Right, that's what I'm saying. I mean, like, I don't enjoy most of the Dragon Ball games, just a couple of them. But yeah, I mean, you can't really count those as sports games. They're too silly. Like... Same thing goes for, like, Smash Bros. Or even Street Fighter, to an extent. It's just too silly to take seriously.
Yeah, Tekken and... Closer.
I don't know about Tekken. I've never played much of it, but it seems like would kind of fit that category.
So something like,
Yeah, and Mortal Kombat's, like, all about, like, juggling.
Mortal Kombat! If anyone who takes Mortal Kombat seriously is stupid.
Yeah. No, but... okay, so... Fight Night, or, you know, games made by EA Sports, fighting games, that would be considered a sports game.
Yeah, which is why I don't play any EA Sports. I understand the appeal for some people, just not for me.
See, that's the thing, I mean, I can accept that, can I respect that opinion. I love EA Sports games, most of them, hockey, football, I even golf, I've enjoyed, so, I don't know. It's just a pastime, really.
I prefer, like, games with stories from EA.
What? Oh, like, Bioshock? No, not Bioshock, what am I saying?
Like, Dead Space and such?
Yeah, like that.
Dead Space 1 and 2, anyways.
Yeah. Well, I think it was just a fun, like, play with somebody.
I guess, but that's the same way you could look at Fear 3. They're still both terrible.
Again, you say terrible, but I have fun when I play that game. I don't know what you're... I gave up on the story. I gave up on the story when,
That's what I meant by terrible, but... Yeah, Ghost literally... That's like at the end, but still. But yeah, that's... A little them.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So like,
I'm not okay. Maybe I'm saying it wrong. A game could be terrible, and you can still have fun with it, but you still can't deny it's a terrible game. Like, I know people who can have fun with Superman 64. It's still a terrible game.
Gotcha. Yeah, but you can't say it's terrible because the mechanics are fine, right? Like, the mechanics are there. It's just some dumb story.
The mechanics are not fine?
I'm sure I would say, actually, the mechanics aren't that great.
Yeah.
No, I find them fun.
No, but if you
I mean, like, the mechanics are actually a little bit buggy in that game.
Yeah, it is. I wouldn't say it's a terrible game. I mean, universally,
it's a terrible fear game.
Yeah, critically, it's a terrible
game. But what about the online game? How is that online game?
The online's amusing. So, I mean, like, it's a game you can enjoy if you have people to play with, but otherwise, it's not at all enjoyable by yourself.
Agreed.
Well, I'd say that at least makes the game fail at half of everything it does.
But they built the game on co-op.
Which I don't think
the whole premise of the game is co-op.
I don't think they should have, though, but I
mean,
like,
what it was. The game was meant to play as co-op, so therefore it succeeds to what it wanted to do.
Actually, I'd say it was more that it was meant to be played as single player and co-op was shoehorned in, if you ask me. Well, Zed's on the way. At any rate, if a game can only be fun when you're playing with someone else, it's failing somewhere. It's doing something wrong.
Yeah. Unless it's obviously... You know, that's only multiplayer, then that's...
Which Fear 3 isn't.
No, Fear 3 isn't. I know that.
No, but... it's meant to play as co-op. Like, they built the story around this, like, stupid co-op story.
Which is one of the things I think hampered the game a lot and held it back.
Yeah.
Like, I don't think they should have done that.
No. But you're like, whatever.
Well, I mean...
If two people can have fun playing a story, I'm okay with that.
Well, two people can have fun doing anything. Like, Superman 64 could be co-op and it'd still be better than the single player. I mean, like, I'm having fun playing co-op. I have fun playing co-op with it, not because the co-op's good, but because I'm playing with somebody else. I mean, like, co-op makes anything better if it's exactly the same as single player.
So we can pretty much come to the conclusion that... games are fun when you play with friends, so play with friends as much as you can.
Yeah, exactly. I'd say that actually pretty much sums it up pretty well. Actually, another good example of that is Operation Raccoon City. That is an awful, awful game to play by yourself.
So buggy, too.
I love Resident Evil to death, but oh my god, that game is terrible. But it is fun to play with other people.
It is. But it is still painful.
Oh, yes it is. Terrible game, but definitely fun with other people.
Yeah.
Not that the game certainly wasn't, you know, I guess...
That's the same with, like, Resident Evil, like, 4. Like, it was a fun game to play with somebody else. Like, that game was
Resident Evil 4 was single player only, sir.
Was it? No, then I mean 5 then.
Yeah,
5.
5 is what you're thinking of.
Yeah. Because that was, like, built on the idea
I absolutely agree. 5 is, like, one of those games where I would actually agree it has good mechanics.
Yeah.
I mean, like, it's pretty similar to 4, but its story was just so freaking bad.
Oh, yeah.
It was like if 4 actually thought it was a real survival horror game. It's like, then it would have been terrible. Because 4 was great, because it was just so tongue-in-cheek.
It was so over the top.
Yeah, and it never took itself seriously. It knew it was absurd. But then you get, like, Resident Evil 5, which is like, oh, we think we're the fucking wearing the big boy underpants of survival horror games, gonna flaunt it about while destroying every character you know and loved. Wesker, why did you do that to him? But it was just so bad playing through it, because, like, I love Resident Evil, but man, why'd you guys do that?
Hang on, new clip in. bastards.
Yep. I don't know. I didn't even enjoy 5 that much co-op, but maybe that was just because I was too upset at how bad the story was.
I don't know. I
did enjoy.
I didn't care for the story. Like, I was just playing it with somebody, and it was just fun.
Fair enough. I could see that, but in that case, I would say 6 still beats it out in that department.
Six is awesome. I don't care what you say. Amazing game.
6 is good. It's not as good as 4, but it is a great game.
Oh, it's so over the top and so
Or at the very least, it is an underrated game.
Oh, totally underrated.
It gets a lot of flack and hate, but I think it's undeserved, honestly.
Agreed. That game is so much fun.
There's just a shit ton of people who will argue so they're blue in the face that 5 was superior to 6, but I'd have to say you're stupid and wrong.
Well, like, 6, you get so many stories, and they're like little episodes within like this major story.
And they're like, and the amount of content you get's absurd. It's just, it's generally more enjoyable.
Yeah.
I mean, like, it does try and take itself too seriously at points, and I will admit that Chris's campaign sucks major balls, but everything else is pretty enjoyable.
But then again, it's still pretty funny when it, like...
Yeah.
I don't know, it's... They're so, like, over-the-top, like, blockbuster hit. I don't know.
Yeah, that's a good way to describe it.
And I was like, it's you know what? This is, like, a great adaptation to, like, the movies.
It's like, okay, let's not go there. The movies are awful and I don't want to talk about them.
Yeah.
I refuse to talk about that.
I'm trying to hit this collectible over here. There we go. So while you've been talking about Resident Evil in general, I haven't been saying a word.
We know.
Because it's my channel. I should be talking, but I don't really. I don't know. I haven't played Resident Evil games a lot much, to be honest.
Oh my god, no!
Alright, let's go, bitch! This Greg thinks he can take me on? Oh, you're dead, son! That'll
shake some cobwebs. Richard, have you been talking about. Have you been looking for the collectibles?
No.
Did you want us to be looking for them?
Well, I mean, I am. I'm just saying. If you don't want to look for them, that's fine.
But they can see you, so they know where some are.
Yeah, I'm saying. Yeah. But.
Do you not have the achievement or something?
I don't know. I don't think I have it for this one, no. Unless Richard remembers that we got all of them.
This is like the one level where I couldn't tell you where almost any of them are.
This is the level where I can find like all of them.
Well, we only need 10, though. We only need 10, because...
Yeah,
you know.
Then it's all on you, Richard, because I don't know where Jack is in this level.
No, but there's more than 10 in this level.
Right, there's 30. You only need 10. Yeah. I don't even remember where 10 of them are. I couldn't tell you. I know where, like, 2 are.
Look at you. Go find a medic. Go find a medic. Fine. I will then, lady.
She's so pushy, you know?
Yeah.
Super pushy.
Look, lady, I'm not looking for a relationship right now, alright?
It's just not gonna work between us, okay?
Well, I can buy a grenade launcher, so let's do that and fill up the ammo. Good stuff. Heal myself, please. Or someone heal me, I don't know. Depending on how you feel. Thanks.
Go yourself. Ready to rip someone a new one. I got an SMG. Good
is new. Cheers. You do?
Yeah, a medic SMG.
Nice. I was gonna buy it, but then I just got armor instead.
Yeah, you should go for like the shotgun and the assault rifle, anyways.
I got the assault rifle right now.
Oh well, then there you go.
Exactly. That's it.
I love playing this game, by the way.
This
stuff
must be worth. This is a very fun game.
Oh, this is an awesome game.
I know I've said this many times before, but I've enjoyed this game much more than the first one.
Oh yeah, it's way better than the first one, like in every way.
Yeah. No shit. don't know, he's basically...
Oh, flesh pound by me.
What?
Flesh pound by me.
Where are you?
I'm running to processing.
Okay.
How are you still alive, sir?
I think I actually know where that is.
I'm heading to research now.
Okay, I think...
Yeah, you better be ready. Towards you.
I may know where that research is.
I don't know.
Oh. Alright.
Could you just describe what room you're in?
It's...
I'm heading to the little main
oh
lobby.
Oh my god,
area.
But the flesh pond is after me now. The flesh pond is after me now.
Good. Run away, kid.
I just found the research room, but you're long gone, of course.
I'm heading that way towards us with a straight oak.
Wait, towards research?
Yeah. Oh wait, no I'm not.
Yahoo! Help! Good lord.
Run away, run away.
I'm trying to run away. He jumped.
Oh, head scrake. Go, you little bitch.
Jeez, why are these not connecting? Oh shit. As long as you heal me, Richard. He's gone.
Nice.
Killed a scrake.
Oh, I killed a flesh bound.
Yeah.
Thank god I had a grenade launcher. That was really helpful, actually.
Another scrake? What the hell? I thought you guys were running from a scrake.
We were.
Were we? I didn't see it.
Oh, trust me, there's a lot of mayhem that was coming.
Okay. I only found the flesh pound.
Doesn't matter, he's dead.
Ready to rip someone a new
one. Glad to see you made it through. Meow.
Well, that was helpful. That was good. I'm not sure I've ever killed this flesh bomb, but I probably have by accident.
Anybody need money? I got plenty. Nobody? Okay, go fuck yourselves.
I'll take money.
I didn't hear you speak up.
Oh, there we go. I got these shipments. No, I don't need the money. It's fine.
I didn't hear Richard speak up. He gets no money.
Thank you.
Well, the one you got, Richard, I saw that one as well. So, if anyone is playing this game and watching my videos, then they know where it is.
I expect you to make it up to me later tonight, Richard.
What? Oh, yeah. Yeah, sorry.
I ain't paying you for nothing. Get to work.
You told me not to talk about it.
Get in there nice and deep, like.
You told me not to talk about it.
You're right. You're not supposed to. I, however.
Don't.
I don't know where you guys are. I just, like, walked in the general direction and got lost. Well, I'm not lost, but I don't know where you are.
Kill stuff and don't die.
I read the signs out at the top when you're running through like corridors.
Well, I see you, Richard. And I see Sans and Retka.
Somebody's been playing Undertale.
Yep. I haven't yet. And actually, I might record that genocide run.
Have you played Pacifist?
I'm doing it. I mean, I haven't done it. I haven't played it for a couple of days, but I started Pacifist.
Alright,
Oh, there we go.
I won't tell you about anything about the game, however, you should definitely do Pacifist before Genocide.
Yeah, I'm doing it, so I mean...
Okay. I mean, I don't know how much you've been spoiled on the game, but...
Oh, yeah, I know what's happening. I know what's gonna happen. Well, I don't know anything in...
You know what happens in Genocide?
No. Well, I mean, I have a general idea, but...
Oh, well, I can't wait to see your videos then, when you get to the end.
I can imagine it has something to do with the sun. which I can't remember the name of. The one who died.
What?
Toriel and Asgore's son.
Oh, Asriel.
Yeah.
I really want to tell you, but I can't. I'm not gonna spoil it for you.
I know who Flowey is. It's fine.
But well, I can tell you right now. Wait, who's Flowey then?
It's Asriel. Come on.
Okay.
That's spoiler, by the way.
Spoiler to our viewers. But, yeah, you're right. But that's actually a big deal on pacifist, not genocide.
Alright. Well,
the thing about genocide is completely different.
Okay, well. Not dead yet. I'll sort that. You did not hit me, Mr. Globe. Bloat. You did not. I don't know if I am going to record it, but I think I am.
You should, trust me. You should record a genocide run. If you're gonna play genocide, record it.
Okay. Oh shit, I'm in trouble.
Where are you?
I'm right here anyway. I'm not that much in trouble. Thanks.
It's more of a mommy, these guys are bullying me.
Leave my child alone!
Oh no, you lady, that's not my purse!
Oh no, out of ammo.
Do you watch Walking Dead? Let's get you restarted. I know Richard doesn't, but
I do not.
Okay. See, I don't watch it anymore. I stopped after a while, but
you
I watched.
Talk about it all.
Yeah, but I watched that last scene last night. It's really good. Oh,
I was just saying. Honestly, you can talk about it all you want. I never intend to watch it, so.
Well, I mean, it doesn't matter. I mean, I'm not watching it, but someone dies.
But that happens all the time in Walking Dead.
Yeah, but it's like a cliffhanger thing, and it's people
it's
are
like,
mad
it's
about
like,
it.
It's like almost as often as Game of Thrones, so.
Yeah. People are mad about a cliffhanger? Come on.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I was. I mean.
Welcome to everything ever!
The thing is, the guy, the new guy, Negan, he's in the comics as well, and he's known as a brutal guy who says fuck a lot. He kills someone, and it's a cliffhanger. Like, just. It's someone. One person of Rick's group. That's basically it, and that's the spoiler. That's the we don't know who it is. That's the spoiler. Not spoiler. It's a cliffhanger. That's what I'm saying.
It's Glenn.
Well, it was Glenn in the comics, but it might not be in this in the show. It might have changed it. I think it's gonna be Daryl, honestly.
Wait, what? You think what's gonna be Daryl?
Dead. Death. He's the one who's
really?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, I couldn't be sure, but I mean, yeah, I think
he's got some reality show going on, probably.
That just seems about as likely as killing off Rick.
Oh, it's not gonna be Rick or Carl for sure. But,
right. I'm
it's
just
Glenn.
Saying, Daryl doesn't seem much more likely than them.
It's Glenn.
What is down to though? It's
they foreshadowed it.
I mean, it's Glenn, then. Okay, that's gonna be really anticlimactic if it's him. But if it's Daryl, everybody's gonna hate Negan, which is a great move, in my opinion.
Wait, what is he? Is he trying to become the next, like, oh my god, I'm having a brain freeze. Guy who writes Game of Thrones. George R.R. Martin. Is he trying to become the next George Martin?
No, but, I mean.
Just make everyone hate him.
Oh no, but Kirkman is already there.
Got a Strike and Flesh Pounder over here.
There's two of them.
Alright, I'm gonna try and tank them or at least get their attention, so. Try and kill them fast, boys.
Trying. There's a lot of shit here right now.
I know. They keep spreading out to everyone. I can't run after every. Okay, there we go. I got a couple things on me. Alright. That's one Flesh Pounder, one Scrake. Oh, I guess both flesh runners are dead. Cool stop! Good job, team!
Did you die?
No.
I was just... sounded like sarcasm.
Oh, no. I mean, like, the other flesh pounder was dead and I didn't even notice it died. Is why I was saying that.
All I know is I was tossing grenades to keep you alive.
Yeah, boy.
And I was trying to find everybody with my grenade launcher. How can he take so many hits with his bloat? Seriously.
Bloat, man. If you don't go for the head, that's what happens.
Yeah. Great. Good.
That was a great game. Nope.
Well. Come on, buddy.
Did he die?
Level up.
Yep.
Oh, well, everybody died, so yeah. Well, everything.
Let's do this.
Should I sell the grenade launcher, get the RPG? Is that an always yes?
Deal. Hmm? RPG? Yeah. RPG is better than grenade launcher at any rate.
Oh yeah.
So I'll sell one of the pistols and get the RPG then. And I'm
what are we, demo? Yeah. Yeah, probably.
I got this like arsenal on me. Final choices,
people. Enemies on the scope. Well, we should stick together now.
Say good. It's the boss wave, so probably not a bad idea.
Should we make a bet again? You already owe me $100.
I don't know you, Jack, son.
Well, if you won, I wouldn't owe you, Jack. Anyway, I say it's Hans.
I bet the patriarch. I'll take that bet. Oh! Patriarch is like Tails. Tails never fails.
But I never specified money though.
He smells stinky.
Patriarch is easier anyway.
Yeah, way easier. I think he's coming up. No, he's not.
Yes.
He's up here.
Yeah.
Hang on, you clip it. Where'd he go? Oh, jeez. Nope!
Everybody's clogging! Oh, he's on me. Oh my god, I'm almost dead. I am almost dead. Holy crap.
Do try not to die too fast.
I had 5 health left.
Yeah, I saw you drop down absurdly low.
He was pissed.
Yeah, he was.
Oh, he's coming back up.
Oh no, give it up!
Runs away to heal, huh?
That was just the first heal.
Yeah. I noticed. I guess I should stick with you guys. He's back.
One of his many upgrades.
Oh shit!
Scheiße Fratadas!
Oh, I'm dead. I'm gonna be dead. I'm dead.
No!
I am probably not gonna level. Oh,
you still get the experience if we kill him.
Yeah.
Damn it.
I'm trying to switch characters to one of you, but it's just... There we go. I'm watching Richard. I did do some damage with my RPG though. I'm not sure if that's useful.
Good enough. Alright, he's coming up here. I see him.
Oh, he's on me.
Yeah. Damn.
Yeah, his last one.
One thing's for certain, I'm not gonna get the kill on him.
Eh, probably not.
I could pull a Goku though, I guess.
But... In fact, I'd bet everything I own that you won't get the kill.
I bet against you.
Oh, he's totally gonna kill me.
Nope.
It's actually the first time in a long time I've died to a boss.
Oh, we almost lost Sans. Everything is so simple when you have a rock just one of many upgrades. Oh, come at me, son. Come at me! Nope.
This is not possible. This is having
less fun time for more depression. There we go.
Yeah.
Suck it.
Hans hasn't been added to the first killing floor, right?
Not going to.
But they are adding new stuff to the game, aren't they?
Killing floor one? No. Yeah.
No?
No.
I thought for sure they added a few more achievements and stuff.
Maybe, but they're definitely not adding anything to the actual game.
Sans got the team boss. The boss kill. The team boss? No. I'm not leveling up, but I suppose I'm getting closer.
I leveled up that round.
Well, I'm definitely leveling up next map though.
Yeah.
What are we doing? I don't know, let's do outpost, I guess. For me, I'm gonna vote outpost.
I'm not voting, I abstain! I abstain my dick.
Yeah, got surprise clearance that I won't open up.
Open up what?
The supply crates.
Oh yeah. I didn't get anything like that. Killing floor 2.